This is a very proud moment for me and a proud moment for all of us in the music department. This is the time I get to introduce you to a very special young man, grade 12 student, Niall McKee. You saw him earlier playing piano in one of the combo pieces. Niall is an extremely enthusiastic musician who marries that enthusiasm with a lot of talent and drive and musicality and intelligence. Niall has been composing for a long time, and recently his works have become even more refined and polished. Earlier this year, he approached me with his piece, Rhapsody No. 1, Metamorphosis, for percussion and winds, and he asked if we could program it for this show, and how could I say no? It looked like a wonderful composition. It was fresh and inventive, lyrical, and exciting as well. Then, I guess figuring that I was in a good mood, he asked if he could conduct it as well. In my experience, a student composer is one thing, but a student conducting his peers, well, that's another thing altogether. However, Niall has shown great maturity and confidence in his conducting as well. We worked together to refine his skills, and now I have to say, he's ready for prime time. This work you're going to hear is very mature, and it demonstrates Niall's ability to work with tonal color to great effect. Because he's a percussionist, he's particularly attuned to the effects that can be achieved with a variety of percussion instruments. He described it to me this way. It's the contrast found in internalizing your feelings and then letting them out. I know that you'll be very impressed with this work and with Niall as a conductor as well. So without further ado, I'm very proud to introduce you to conductor and composer Niall Lynn McKee.
Thank you.